I don't think the blocks are one-to-one in these games necessarily, but I think the general feel of the map is very similar, right? You technically land a bit further up, but you can have more speed here. What the f*** just happened? This really is the worst Trackmania game of all time.